Or you dive in?
My answer is learn the language, at least just a little bit. Because you don't want to end up like my dad, who's lived there 12 years, and when they ask him what his name is, he answers,